In case if watch calling units are not communicating with ROS, then check power 24 volt DC to IHSAT LAN CAN converter. IHSAT is the blue converter inside the console. Check and connect cable from net C of the ROS 1 PC to these converters. Reboot these converters. Unplug and replug cables to the converter. Ensure the cable is intact. Carry out ping test. Ping IP address 192.32.24.1 from ROS 1. To ping this address, connect a keyboard to ROS 1. Press Windows and D. Then start run and type in .cmd in the run window. In the new command, cmd, window type ping 192.32.24.1. If ping tests successful, then issue resolved, else recheck cable and IHSAT units. Thanks for watching.